Hi, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the principal value of secant inverse 2 over root 3. Now, just look at the table. This table shows the domains and ranges of inverse trigonometric functions. So, from this table, the range of the principal value branch of secant inverse is close interval 0 to pi, excluding pi by 2. So let's start the solution. Let secant inverse 2 upon root 3 is equal to y, then secant y is equal to 2 over root 3. Now this is equal to secant pi by 6. From the key idea, we know that the range of the principal value branch of secant inverse is close interval 0 to pi, excluding pi by 2, and secant pi by 6 is equal to 2 by root 3. Hence, the principal value of secant inverse 2 by root 3 pi by 6. So this is the answer for the above question. I hope the question is clear to you. Fine, enjoy yourself.